Light makes us feel safe. But sadly, most chose not to appreciate. What if today, the skies turn dark, forever? Darkness scares us. Chaos begins. Without national service, what will happen to our country? Every year, thousands of young Singaporean teens have to answer the call to duty, serving the nation. We've heard stories and doubts when it comes to the army. Most people think it's all about tekan, but in retrospect, national service is where valuable life lessons are taught. Do you think it's fair when you falsely accuse a national serviceman by taking his pictures and writing fake comments and uploading his pictures to Stomp? Today, these recruits have proved that serving the nation have changed their life for the better.
Before my son was being called up for enlistment into the national service, I really worried for him, you know. I don't know whether he'd be able to look after himself, but happy for him so that he'd be a more better person. So being in the NS for 3 months, I can see him be a more responsive person now, and be a more closer to me now. I'm really very proud of him now. So actually, when he was finishing his already 3 months in the SAF, defending his country, our country in Singapore, I'm really proud of him.
Basically, when I enlisted in the National Service on 13th of March 2013, I felt very nervous because I didn't know what was going to come forward. Didn't know if I'm going to run into any of my friends. But the only thing on my mind on that day was, what's for dinner?
To me, it's like, it's a whole new place. It's like, you don't feel like how you feel every single day when you walk out of the house. It's like, the whole environment is totally different.
Being away from my family on the weekdays, especially my mom and my girlfriend, it's kind of hard to adapt at first, but in the long run, you'll get used to it.
BMT is not what you leave behind, it's what you gain in the days ahead. So with that in mind, I just keep that in mind. It somehow motivates me.
The biggest regret before enlisting to the army is not spending time with my mom. Whenever she asks me out to dinner, I'll just turn her down, or I'll go with a long face. And looking back, after field camp, the letter she sent me, it really made me feel very guilty, and I regretted not being a filial son. The best part of all, she's not my biological mom. I'm adopted, and she treats me like her own son.
We should appreciate the servicemen because they are the ones who will be protecting us and protecting our country. And for the pre-enlistees, yeah, all I have to say is just have a positive mindset. It's just mind over body, and you can go through the whole BMT with ease.
You may hear stories of your friends saying NS is tekan, NS is hell, NS is a waste of time. Take it from me, take it from us. No. NS is where valuable life lessons are taught, where you learn to appreciate things, not take things for granted. Just come into National Service and open mind. Trust me, you'll enjoy. That is where I should be.
Let's bring out these positive messages to Singaporeans out there. Appreciation and moral support is what we servicemen need.